Let's check out the great riffs from No Particular Place to Go. First, there's the augmented chord that kicks off the tune. Then he has some great response riffs in response to the lyrics he just sang. Check it out. There's also... And lastly... Alright, so let's break them down. Here's that augmented chord in the beginning. Thirteen downstrokes, nice and easy. Okay, here's one of the first response riffs. Here's the next one. And finally,